This is not fake. This is not fake. The Russian government has confirmed that this is real. The Ukrainian government has confirmed this is real. The Ukrainian SBU has confirmed this is real. The US government, State Department has confirmed this is real. The Chilean embassy has confirmed this is real. This is not fake. So whatever you're listening to, stop listening to it because it's a bunch of garbage. I've seen some people say Scott Ritter has insinuated that he might be an agent. I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you hate being asked about Gonzalo Lira, but after these tweets, I just want to know your opinion on it. It's pretty crazy to read, but anyway, thanks.
Do you have any idea you might be talking about?
I do actually have a lot of ideas because unlike what I normally, my normal restraint when it comes to Mr. Lira, those tweets set me off. So I've been engaged in a little bit of Twitter play or Z play, X play, who knows what we call it nowadays. But
Say that, Scott. I have your cheeky tweets right here. It seems that you don't really buy what Gonzalo Lira has been saying. Go ahead.
Well, let's frame it up. First of all, let me just start off with the following statement. I wish Gonzalo Lira no harm.